mode, how is this possible?
No!
Mid, try to stay calm and just steady laps, drive not to drive. Hunt down the cars in front, try to stay close to them, and then you'll drive more stable and actually overtake them, yes?
I have to go.
Well, if you would have started on the soft tires, that would not have been such a big issue, but... to be honest, I'm falling behind massively to Magnussen somehow.
No! Oh. Oh no! How is that fast?
My lap time is 3 seconds slower than Vettel's, and even though it's
14.
Yeah, but like I just set my fastest lap time with this lap, so.
What the fuck is Paris?
I have no clue. Okay, there comes Hulkenberg with DRS. Oh god.
No! Destroyed my tire! What is this crap? This is crap!
No.
My front wing is off!
Really?
My right front tire is crap! And I get the silver tire. Where the fuck is Paris?
No clue. Ask him, maybe he tells you. Sorry.
Yeah. He'll surely tell me.
Well, I'm doing so bad. I'm going back to standard field mode. This is not normal, so I am. I think I found the issue, the Ferrari is just crap on this track.
Oh, okay. Wait, Paris is driving for?
For India.
For India?
Well, on this season, yes, but the current season in real life as well.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I have no blue flags. That's interesting.
What? So you are the car that was actually pitting there just now?
Yeah, and so I got no blue flags.
What?
Yeah. I have no blue flag.
Wow. So this means you're already on the lap, yes?
Yeah, and right behind me, I think it's Grosjean.
Oh.
No clue, but I have no blue flag, and he's right behind me.
Well, it could be because maybe I didn't put the rules on strict, but on corner cutting only. Not sure if that's the case.
Oh, shit.
What happened? Did he hit you?
Yeah, we hit. And he hit me.
Wow.
Hit me in my ass.
Ooh, that's painful. Well, I guess, you know, if a Formula 1 car hits you in the ass, it should be, like, that lethal, you know? Deadly. I'm sorry,
no,
but you...
No!
What happened?
Paris.
Oh. Well, at least now you're sure if it was Force India or not.
It was Toro Rosso.
That cannot be Perez.
It was
a car.
No, it was
force in the... Ah, yes?
No, it was Toro Rosso, but not Kvyat, the other guy.
Oh, okay, oh god, Buemi, no, what was the guy called? Vernier.
Yeah, well, yeah, well. And, I think Paris is deaf?
Really?
Deaf? I think he's deaf.
Why?
Because I'm 2 minutes behind the first one, and I got no time over Paris.
Huh. Did you kill him?
I'm in front of him the whole time.
But did you kill him?
No, I did not kill him.
Oh really? Maybe he got struck by the spinning car she spun around in the first corner.
Wait, I spawned one Bazinga into you,
huh? Mm-hmm.
Oh
yes, after the race I want to look at the results, because maybe he got disqualified for cutting the track vigorously because the game system bug, you know, because he did, you know, really aggressively spin into the first corner on the inside of the grass. So maybe the game said, okay, Perez, you're disqualified for cutting the track.
This would be awesome.
Yes.
Not awesome in a good way, but awesome in a funny way.
I know. Oh no, here comes Hulkenberg. No, Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia. Here we go again.
Yes. What the hell is Toro Rosso here?
Oh, Rebel.
That car is bugging. Like he became a ghost a few times. What? Oh wait, it's Vettel. I'm actually catching up to a car. Yay! I think it is Vettel. Yes, it is. Wow. I might become sixth actually.
There's one car at the pit stop. Who's that? Who's that?
It's Schumacher. No, just joking.
Yes, and I pushed him. Because he was breaking. Push him. Oh no. Why are they breaking? Why?
Because they think it's funny, possibly.
Breaking is funny.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, could be
possible. By the way, are you already on the option tire?
No, I'm on the I got back to the half pipe.
Okay.
So I'll be pit stopping in lap 12.
Your lap 12 or my lap 12? Because I'm actually going in my lap 11.
No, not another
PR9. Oh. Well, we did say beforehand that we really hate this track, yes. So I think we were both right, because.
Wait, what's with my? Oh, that's because of the.
No. Crash.
Oh no! I have to pit stop again.
Well, if you do it now, you can actually decide to go for the option tire. You just save a pit stop.
I'll do that.
And maybe just drive a bit carefully, you know, so your tires safe. Because we all know, yes, with worn tires you slide, but you can finish. Yeah.
I will be surpassed second time now, so that won't be any problem. It won't be any problem. So I'll just drive a little bit slower, and then I'll be. Yeah.
But are you in the pits now, or are you going to go to the pits?
No, all of them.
So even I will put you on a lap. On two laps? What the?
I'll be surpassed the second time in a few seconds.
Okay. Well, I just went past start finish and I'm second in the race now, so. So I don't know how, but.
Whoa!
Vettel, what the fuck? I saw that happening. What the fuck, Vettel? Careful, it's your hockey teammate. Guten Tag. Tschüss.
Goodbye. I could play Alonso and Kurt's destroyable McLaren. no, this was Raikkonen.
Yeah.
Oh.
You have the bad luck of Kimi, I have the good luck of Alonso.
Nah, yeah, Kimi had the... Oh no, 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 no!
I just went off, oh wow.
That was close. That was close. No, no, no!
By the way, I have to take a pit stop now, so... I hope you don't have to. Because this game is really bugged if you do the same pit stop together at the same time. And
I wasn't the pit stop, so.
Okay, I'm taking the pit stop now. Oh god, tires, option! I was just in time to select the correct tire, else I would have to stop again.
By going now, you have to drive
9 laps. Okay. 8.
8.
I'm now on to lap 11.
Sorry,
It's okay.
And I think I pushed Rosberg out of the race.
Good, because I'm battling him for position, so that's a good thing.
Could it be or Hamilton? One of them. And I am now trying to stop the McLarens. It's McLaren.
Well, if you know, you're not going to score points anyways, maybe you can destroy the cars in front of me.
Yeah, this was my aim.
good. It's like I'm now 8, you know, behind Rosberg, who is 7th.
Wherever this one is, I'm out of the race.
Oh, good. Who was that? Was that Button or Magnussen?
No clue.
By the way, I am now behind you, careful.
I have to go for a pit stop.
Uh-oh.
Yay, pit stop number 3!
What?
I was driving to the pit stop lane, and then the last part of my front wing jumped into the air.
Wow.
So it was really funny. It was really really funny. And behind me there is Toro Rosso. So I'll be driving slow to destroy him. Sometimes I need this destroyer races. This is fun. you are in lap 13?
12.
Oh. And who's in front of you?
Rosberg still.
Wait, then I'll do something.
Well, actually, I don't know who's the car from Rosberg, but you better take out Hamilton first.
You know the part where the gravel left side of the DRS zone?
Yeah.
There, I'll try to destroy both of them.
Well, Rosberg, Hamilton is first, so better. Take the first the rest.
Yeah. I'll wait for them now.
Actually, Vettel is leading the race, by the way, so...
Take him off.
Yes.
Oh, whoever's... I'll destroy.
Because as you get disqualified maybe too soon, but... Vettel is, you know, in the rebel, yes, this race?
Yeah. Yeah.
And I think the second car is Hamilton, so.
No, what? What?
Disqualified?
No!
But?
But I got a ghost, even though I was taking the break.
Oh, yeah, yes, you need to do, you should do this really carefully, because else the game sees you're trying to do something bad and it makes you a ghost, yes.
I was breaking!
Oh. No.
I was breaking, I'm not playing a ghost. Oh no, it's a crazy. But whoever is behind me, I destroy him. Right now. Here. Into the wall. Think. Here! Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What is this?
Oh, that's you there. Oh, good, good, good. Oh,
oh
well
nice.
Done, my friend. Well done. It's me now behind you.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, I take gravel, so I can really slow keeping behind you.
Uh-oh. I'm now entering the 15th lap, by the way.
Yeah! Oh, I was... Oh, I... Oh, yeah. This was me. Oh, I'm 20th.
Yeah, probably because you destroyed the car.
I destroyed Magnus! Whoa! Oh shit. This was... this race is a little bit of chaotic, and the next one will be so... Will be the same, but... I'm having fun.
Good.
And you?
Quite much.
I have to destroy one more card. I'll be in top 20.
Ooh. You are already 20th, so...
Yeah, but I want to destroy one more car.
I'll try to take out Vettel or something. Because I'm now in the last lap, but the lap before. That you're the second to last, or however you call it in English.
Yeah, take it! Ha! I destroyed this front wing.
Or Vettel?
No, not Vettel, but Williams.
Ooh, Massa then. Because you know, I'm really right behind Bottas at the moment.
Oh. But it was only the front wing. Who comes? Who's the next one?
Oh, DRS, really? Nice.
There's one Lotus. No, 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 you. I'll get you out of your game.
I'm entering the last lap in a few seconds, mate.
Okay. Wait. Ah, I know where I'll destroy Vettel. I know where I'll destroy him.
Well, Vettel just passed our finish line.
Okay.
So he is already on the last lap, you see. I am now too.
Come. Oh. Who's in front of you?
Button. He's going to the back end straight now. I'm in the last sector now. No, 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 no. Ah, too bad. Take out that guy. Yes, yes, yes. And the guy right behind him as well, please.
wait.
The car that's going behind you now, take him out. Ah, oh, too bad. Oh god, take the car behind you out, please. Ah, nice try.
Ah, shit.
Oh well. I managed fifth, you know, that's quite nice after the race.
Did not finish.
Really?
Fuck, was India! Yes! Oh, I found the McLaren! Okay, yeah. Why are you crying? You were better than the McLaren!
I don't know either.
I had dinner. Got the chance to take out Mercedes.
Yes.